apparently there's always a blocking screen, I guess, or firewall or whatever. I'm not sure how to really say it, but every time I try to, you know, pick up on it, there's always a wall or a page that will come up on my phone or on my laptop and says this is a bad site to use, apparently. And I usually go with the guest